situations. Where's the trust and faith in God that he's got this thing? He knows what's going on. So what? Who cares? Nevertheless, that somebody has hurt you or wounded you or made you feel bad or despised you or put you down, you got to have you a nevertheless moment.
Because you've been so good.
It's not about us in a team. We got to get rid of that me, mine, I. And a lot of us, we don't want to sacrifice. We got to learn how to sacrifice, how to give of ourselves, because God created us for a reason and a purpose. And it's not to get up every day to go to a 9-to-5, come to church only on Sundays, and that's it.